people of the world, we are awake and we're gonna go get some breakfast. I'm craving for pancakes, and yesterday when we were about to leave the bar, we passed by this shop. They sell pretty awesome pancakes. No, I'm cool. Let's go. So yeah, the pancake, it's called the Volcano pancake, you know what I'm saying? And it's just big, make it look like a volcano. And then it's only for 200 pesos, which is about 19 bucks. 200 something, it's almost 20 ringgit. And it's got like chocolate and cereal and everything on it. So it's damn awesome. How did we sleep last night? It's okay, the room's not too bad. It's sleepable. And oh my god, look at that. Do you need bra? Oh no, we're good. Morning. We just gotta go for breakfast and then after that we're heading back to we're not gonna pay now. Thanks. Alright, so yeah, that was the guy yesterday who was trying to get us to play some of the activities. So today it's a nice sunny day and everybody's at the beach. Woohoo! Look at that. The tide is higher compared to yesterday. So this is the street where everybody walks. You get like foods and stuff like that. So now we're going to go to that place. I can't remember what's the name called. I'm gonna show you the picture of the volcano pancake later. People selling stuff by the beach. The awesome thing about this place is like a little bit like Penang. You get a bar by the seaside, and then you have people selling cool stuff, you know, bracelets and whatever cool thing. Come on, check it out. They even have massage by the beach. They can even massage you in the room. I did a massage yesterday. It's pretty cool. It's damn nice. It's only like 350 pesos. It's about 30 bucks. So yeah, this is the place I'm talking about, man. It's called the terminal. What's this? Fatty Barista right there. Alright, so yeah, let's go get some pancakes. Some pancakes, son! Look at that, pancakes. Yeah, pancakes. Look at the pancakes, man. Oh, this is what I'm talking about. This pancake. Volcano pancake. It's got mixed fruit, mini marshmallows, cornflakes, cocoa syrup, maple syrup, creamy syrup, butter and jam, syrup, all the syrup right here. We got a lot of other food as well.
Cocoa sundae.
So what are you gonna do? I'm gonna go for pancakes.
Okay, can you just share, you go for pancakes?
Do you have one pancakes? And one what? What breakfast you want? We're receiving a bacon scrambled egg maple syrup butter jam.
Okay, you want
food? Yeah, we already ordered our food. Got a number 19 here. You see it's 19? Is it 19 or is it the other way around? Yeah, this way. 19. 19? 19, yeah, it's the same thing. And we're gonna wait for our food. We're sitting by the seaside. Beach is over there, this way. And then this place is pretty clean, I guess. So how did you sleep last night?
Not bad. And I
feel back 8.
Feel
back 8? Yeah, I feel back 8 as well. It's pretty stiff right there, right? The bed.
Yeah, I couldn't sleep for long. I just wake up.
Yeah. Are you like busy concentrating looking at your face that you look good or what? Yeah. It just sucks, man.
Whatever I like lah.
I know, you try to look at yourself like me. Yeah, Marissa likes to prasa in the camera, she looks never hot. But I told her she needs plastic surgery. Like literally, for me I need plastic surgery for my nose, I think. Because my nose is too big. Yep. But for her, I think she needs plastic surgery. Not just the nose, but everywhere on her whole face.
You guys can come with me to Singapore. cost $5,000.
But yours will cost more, right? Because yours is more work. Maybe the doctor don't even want to take the job, so there's too much work.
Maybe the doctor said, like, oh, it's too unique, you don't have to do this and that.
Yeah, maybe it doesn't just put plastic back in the face, easier.
It costs like $5,000.
It costs you just like 50 cents. A special tong sampah bag put in the face. Ching! Done! Voila!
Okay, you can do whatever. You can see whatever you want, it's your video.
Okay, so now we're gonna wait for our food. And once the food comes, I'm gonna show you the film. Yeah. Right, Marisa's breakfast just arrived. What's this? Okay, mix it with a little bit of the butter. Yeah.
Yum. Give me some.
I want some sausage. So good. Alright guys, I saw my pancakes, check it out. Look at that pancakes. Whoa. Hey, stay out of it. This is my pancakes, mine. So I got my favorite breakfast of the day. It's the pancakes, y'all. This is called the Volcano pancakes. Volcano. See this, I'm gonna dig in. Thank you. Tissue. The reason why I'm wrapping it is because the wooden handles kind of stink. So, oh my god, it tastes so good.
Listen to the cameraman.
Why?
Good?
Yeah.
I love it, man. I love it. I'm gonna enjoy my pancakes and then I'm gonna see you at the beach. It's alright, we're at the beach right now. I'm gonna go into the wave, right? So I'm gonna go try and get myself a big wave. I'm gonna bring you guys into the sea, yo. You ready? I don't know if there's gonna be sharks in here or not, but I'm sure there are sharks. The Philippine Sea. I can see Marisa staring at me over there. It's actually them tiring trying to bring yourself into the water. Okay, big wave. Big one. almost came out, man. I'm getting up! What up, everybody? We are now getting out of the White Beach hotel. We just checked out, so we're taking the shuttle bus, the free shuttle bus, like this. Yep. To the jetty, and then from the jetty, you're gonna take a ferry down to Batangas. All right, so we're gonna go now. So we're in the shuttle now. We're gonna head to the jetty, and then we're gonna take the jetty to Batangas. See behind a lot of people. This is exactly like what you see in the movies, like going to Mexico and stuff like that. Awesome, right? Yeah. So this is the road. Let me show you. See, this is a small road. So we'll see you at the jetty.
Divers. Oh, so cool, man, a dive boat like that.
Man, I want to go diving too, man. It's so fun to go diving. Yeah, so we're at the jetty. We're going to check in and take the ferry back to Batangas Port, and then after that we're gonna go check into the hotel back in Makati, and then just gonna go look for something fun to do. I don't know, maybe you're gonna check out some museum or something like that. But yeah, let me show you. The water here is actually cleaner, it's more clearer because it's not sandy. You see? Yeah, it's blue water and stuff like that. So, but too bad the beach isn't that clear because it's a strong wave. So the wave is kind of like pushing the sand all around, so it became a bit cloudy. This is where everybody's waiting in line. And once you get on the jetty, I'll show you the video. Check out those kids, they're just like swimming in there, it's so fun. Japanese food, man. So we're at Greenbelt Tree, having some Japanese food. So we got some curry katsudon. This is pork, actually. This is agitoshi tofu. I added some of the chili pepper. This is kani salad. We got some salad. Must always have your greens, okay? You must always eat your salad. Good for your tummy. And we got a gyudon. This is beef and some rice. We got edamame here, which Marisa is like munching on it.
Oh.
Some fats. Alright guys, so I'm gonna eat my food first, and then I'm gonna enjoy it, man. I'm gonna like really enjoy it. Okay, I'll show you one bite of the agitoshi tofu. Look at that. You mix it with the sauce a little bit and you take a bite. So I'm gonna enjoy my meal, man. I'll see you guys later.